Hello guys, in this video we will see how to download and install Alma Linux in VirtualBox. Open any browser and go to almalinux.org. Then click on download. See, the latest version is 8.5. Click on the version, either 8.4 or 8.5. I am going to download and install 8.5. See, these are the mirrors available by your location. Okay, there are 43 entries. Click on any one of them. Here you have to select the download minimal ISO or DVD ISO. See, notice here we have two types. One is minimal and another one is DVD ISO. Another one is boot ISO. I am going with, or if you want to download, just click on this torrent link. I am going to download and install DVD ISO. If you go with minimal or boot ISO, you should have internet at the time of installation, and also it downloads files from the repositories. But here size is 9 GB, but it is best practice to download DVD ISO, or you can click on this minimal ISO also. I am going with DVD ISO. Either one is fine. See, once I click on this DVD ISO, download has been started. Go to downloads. See, download has been started. I am pausing this video until download completes. Once download completes, we will start the Alma Linux installation on VirtualBox. Download is completed successfully. Now open Oracle VM VirtualBox. If you haven't installed VM VirtualBox, then go through the link provided in the video description. Start VirtualBox. Click on VM VirtualBox. This is the Oracle VM VirtualBox manager. Click on this new button or go to machine and select new to create virtual machine. Just click on machine and new. Here we have to provide the name for Alma Linux. Just I am giving Alma Linux and version name. Its version name is 8.5. Then choose the machine folder location. Type is Linux and version is, by default it has selected Linux 2.6, 3.x and 4.64. Then here we have to provide memory size. Here it selected 1 GB. I am changing it to 4 GB. Give memory size based on your availability. Then click on create. Here provide the file size. That is, we can call it as audit size. Here I am giving 50 GB. Then click on create. See, until now we have created a virtual machine, but we haven't attached downloaded ISO file. Just click on settings. Select from the left menu, select the Alma Linux and click on settings, or right click and select the settings. Then go to storage, then click on this control IDE and select the empty. Then in the attributes, select the CD button and choose a disk file. Then select the downloaded ISO file from your downloads directory. Then click on OK. See, ISO file has been mounted. See here, IDE secondary master. Now click on the start button or right click and click on start to start the Alma Linux installation on VirtualBox. From the drop down, select the Alma Linux and click on start. Use the up and down arrows and select the type. White means we have selected. Here I am selecting install Alma Linux 8.5. Then press enter. See, cursor is disabled. If you want to bring cursor outside, then just press right control. See, cursor has come out. See, installation has been started. Here we have to select the language. I am going with default English and United States. Then click on continue. Notice here the begin installation has been grayed out. Why? Because we have to select this installation destination and we have to set the password for root user. Ignore this error. It is saying it is not strong password. In that case, we have to press done twice. Again done. Now select the installation destination. I have selected default one. See, before this begin installation was grayed out. Now it has highlighted with blue color. Also, if you want to select the software selection, click on the software selection and select it. By default, it has selected server with GUI. If you want only server, then click on this. Minimal install, other options are minimal install, workstation and others. By default, it has selected server with GUI. If you want to change, then select any of select them and click on done. I am going with server with GUI. Then click on done. Now click on begin install to start the installation process. Takes time. I am pausing this video until this installation process completes. Now click on activities, then click on terminal. Now run the command more -etc os release. What it will give? It will check the Linux distro name as well as the version of it. Notice here, we have successfully installed Alma Linux and version is 8.5. Its pretty name is Arctic Spinix. So in this video we have seen how to download and install Alma Linux on VirtualBox. For more Linux videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.